Yeah,
good.
Okay. came at least a little further to tell us he was leaving.
I wonder if he dropped something.
Maybe.
His bag was coming off his fender.
I guess we could wait for him. Alright.
Is he going back for him?
He's going to check, see what's up, yeah. How you like it?
Totally different.
No shit, right?
It's totally different.
It's gotta be easier to ride. Well, it's heavier.
It's heavier, but yeah, you pretty much, I mean,
you don't have to rev it.
You don't have to rev it, yeah.
Yeah. You know what's weird to me? I'm getting used to these, I think I left my phone in your truck, by the way.
Your what?
My phone.
Oh, okay.
I'm not used to these knobbies on these roads. They're like,
I know.
They're like, I can't even get the rear end to step out.
I know.
Like.
I know it.
Go that way.
Yeah.
The Jeeps have just, it's
kind of blocked off. They
ripped up the river crossing down there.
Oh, yeah?
Okay, unless it looks like it's dropped off into a deep hole. They got a log crossing.
That's not good.
But the road gets really good down there.
He said it goes on a long road. The other guy said it goes on a long way.
But it, you can't go that way anyway. No way.
Well, there's supposed to be some single track back here somewhere.
On about 150 yards.
Oh.
They're checking out see what the thing is. You see where the Jeep's been going off in there? Look like they got a big hole in there. Down in an odd place, so might be able to find a way around it, I don't know.
Well,